This is where we are, within the park of Los Alerces, which is right there where the trail is. But now we're gonna go to the Indian Bridge, across the river. Here we begin our trail. This is it. This is our spot. Just found a little altar right here in the middle of the woods. To the Virgin of Guadalupe. So we arrive here to the Glacier Tordesillas, or the viewpoint of Glacier Tordesillas, which is what is left is way back there. It reads here that over 14,000 years ago, these views were formed by glaciers. And throughout time, they have melted, and now what has formed this lake, Lake Menendez. What is left is very, very little way at the top between those mountains, which is somewhat covered by the clouds right now. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Those views. So this beautiful place, right here, it's like absolutely picture perfect. Sat here for a few minutes, just with my thoughts, and I cannot be more grateful. I never felt so blessed. This is almost the end of the trail right here. The whole loop. Right there. But it didn't take 2 hours, right? I mean, we took breaks and all. I don't think it's 2 hours. And we were very slow paced. We weren't really even rushing. Beautiful trail. Beautiful Alerce trees. I wonder how you say it in English. Alerce. Yeah. Here, come. Wow, that was incredible. Look at this. So we're back where we started, by the bridge. It was a beautiful hike. I really liked it. Very easy, very steady ground. No issues. Back at the bridge.
Pavel! Qué demasiado, alcalde.
Absolutamente todo este lado lo tengo.
Está buena la parte de la aventura, aventura, aventura.
Y divide.